Harshavardhini, studying in fifth standard in BC Memorial Public School. Today is June 5th, World Environment Day. So today I'm going to point out the importance of our planet's ecosystem. For too long, we have been exploiting and destroying our planet's ecosystems. Every 3 seconds, the moon loses enough forest to cover a whole beach. And over the last century, we have destroyed half of our planet. As much as 50% of our coral reefs have already been lost, and up to 90% of coral reefs could be lost by 2050. Even if global warming is limited to an increase of 1.5 degrees Celsius, the emergence of COVID-19 has also shown just how disastrous the consequences of the ecosystem loss can be. By shrinking the area of natural habitat for animals, we have created ideal conditions for pathogens, including coronaviruses, to spread. With this big and challenging picture, the World Environment Day is focused on the ecosystem restoration, and its theme is Reimagine, Recreate, and Restore. Only healthy ecosystem can be encased people's livelihood, counteract climate change, and stop the collapse of biodiversity. On this environment, we have to take a strong decision to protect our planet's environment. Through that, we can make our environment beautiful as heaven. I heartily wish you all happy.